Today, as the course, it wasn't really that bad out. Last week, it was, during districts, it was really muddy and like wet and stuff like that. But today, it wasn't that bad. It was kind of windy, but as a team, we did amazing. Placed fifth, which is a lot better than we could have ever expected, so that's awesome. And I'm just really happy for everyone. We have a young team, so to be able to do this good is insane.